your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Backwards, upside down, and inside out. So hold on, or we'll all fall
part two. So I'm going to try to make a better painting this time without knowing the true colors, obviously, and they all look black, white, and gray right now. So let's do it. So first, the sky. Now I'm kind of torn between these two on which one are blue, but I'm gonna go with this one. Some clouds, a little mountain. I'm trying to find the red, and from my last mistake, last video, I think it's this one or that one or that one. So I have the top done, now I have to do the bottom. Oh god. So the bottom's pretty messy because I'm super tired, but let's reveal it. They're purple. The moms are purple.
Les poils étaient pignons, les vitons jetés, et les jantons, les hoppas, les gisons l'étaient, en poil, je les tends, les disponérons.
No, no, no. No. No.
Always going to it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancer was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me. Yeah. To love, love, yeah. To love, love, yeah. To love you.
Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he does he kiss ya. He gon' find another girl and he won't miss ya. He gon' skip then hit the dub like Wiz Khalifa.
I got this feeling for a summer day. I knew it when I saw her face. I just thought that she could be the one. I got this feeling for a summer day. I knew it when I saw her face. I just thought that she could be the one.
Get a mirror, clean it. Choose a background color, paint it on. So start from the outside and then pull in. Once you get the shape you want, leave it to dry. I suggest a second layer, but if you don't want to, that's cool too.
I have no patience, so I actually dry it with that.
Once it's dry, you need titanium white in the background color. Make a really dark shade and a really light shade. Use the light color to draw the shape of the top of the cloud, then use the darker shade to blend it in. Add highlights. Just keep blending until everything looks like smooth and nice. Add the background color at the bottom. Just keep going back and forth with the colors until you get a really nice cloud. Do different sizes and shapes.
Okay, I'm sorry.
He apologized. It's my fault. He apologized.
It's my fault. Yeah, I know.
And you know what? It, that didn't upset me. But yeah. The bitch ass hoe.
Sorry.
That told me to calm down. What I'd like you to do is apologize instead of being a bitch.
You're calling me a bitch. Set an example.
I'm sorry. My kids can't hear me calling you a bitch.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Well, you left me anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse.
Artist check.
Baby, baby, Yoda.
Hello there, I'm Mr. Doodle, and today I'm going to be doodling a bird. Now, this bird is quite a large bird. It's sitting over the whole part of the paper, and it's got a big eye and a beak looking to the right side of the paper. And he's got some little dashes on his body too, because this bird is running. Why is it running? Because it's late. It's late for work. This is the hat it wears to work. And it's got some dashes all across its body, because it's really in a panic. There we go. It's a bird running to work. Have a doodly day.